Enamel wasn't the only Khan who came out to meet his fans and the media on Wednesday. Shah Rukh Khan was at the launch of a jewelry store in the city as well. The king has been on a golden streak this year, one that has made its way to his locks.
मुझे
बहुत अजीब लगता है एक्चुअली, क्योंकि इतने सालों से लोग जो है मेरा जन्मदिन जो है बहुत जोर शोर से लोग मनाते हैं, तो आप लोग घर आ जाना।
Happy New Year is the highest film and is looking at a 2014 release starring Deepika Padukone and Abhishek Bachchan, among others.